his son called, who's going to say those words.